So many recipes, so little time. It's hard to know where to begin when it comes to adding spice to your kitchen and life. Fortunately, many spices can leave a lasting impression. These spices won't just add flavor to your meal, they can also have a positive effect on your body. A diet rich in these kinds of spices has been shown to have numerous health benefits. The trick is knowing which ones you should stock and how to use them best. In this blog post, we will explore the different types of spices out there and offer some suggestions on what you should keep in your pantry or kitchen cabinet. Read on for more. What is a spice? A spice is any plant product that is dried or dehydrated for preservation and to bring out its flavor. There are many different types, and they can be broadly categorized as either seasonings or herbs. Seasonings are dried seeds, roots, bark, or other plants that are used to flavor food but not to provide nutrients. Examples include pepper, allspice, and cardamom. Herbs are edible plants with leaves that are used as seasonings and are rich in vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. Turmeric. Turmeric is a spice that is native to South Asia, and it's been used in Indian cuisine for thousands of years. It has a distinctive taste and a yellow-orange color. Turmeric has a long history of use in traditional Ayurvedic and Chinese medicines. It has been shown to have anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and anti-cancer properties. These properties have also led to their widespread use in the food industry. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is another common spice that has been used as both a seasoning and a medicinal agent for thousands of years. Used in both sweet and savory dishes, it adds a distinctive flavor and aroma to dishes. Cinnamon has been shown to have antifungal, antimicrobial, and antioxidant properties. Some research suggests that cinnamon may also help regulate blood sugar levels and lower LDL cholesterol levels. Ginger. Ginger is the rhizome of the plant Gingerbera officinale, commonly used as a flavoring in food and beverages. Ginger's flavor is distinct and is widely used in a variety of cuisines. The rhizome has a fresh, wintry fragrance with a ginger-like flavor. It is a common ingredient in both Asian and Western herbal medicine. Ginger is thought to have anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. Some studies suggest it may also help with nausea and vomiting associated with chemotherapy. Black pepper. Black pepper is made from the berries of the pepper plant, dried and ground. It is one of the most widely used spices in the world and is a key ingredient in many dishes, such as Indian curries. Black pepper has been shown to have anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and anti-cancer properties. It is also thought to help regulate blood sugar and may aid in weight loss. Chili peppers. Chili peppers are also known as hot peppers, capsicums, and chilies. These peppers are native to Central and South America and are an extremely popular ingredient in many cuisines, especially Indian, Thai, and Mexican. Chilies are fruits that are typically dried and ground before use. They are a rich source of vitamins and minerals, but they are also high in capsaicin, a chemical that is responsible for the spiciness of the foods. Kale, the rich and dark leafy green food to spice up your life. Kale is a leafy vegetable that is rich in vitamins and minerals, and it's also very high in fiber. It has been cultivated since ancient times, and it is an extremely popular ingredient in modern-day diets. Kale is a rich source of antioxidants, vitamins A, C, and K, fiber, and iron. It also contains high levels of sulforaphane, which has been shown to have anti-cancer properties. Kale can be eaten raw or cooked, and it pairs nicely with many spices, including cumin, fennel, garlic, pepper, cayenne, and turmeric. Summary. Eating spices is a great way to add flavor to your food and improve your health at the same time. Some of the best spices to consume are turmeric, cinnamon, ginger, and black pepper. You can also add kale to your diet to spice things up and get the vitamins and minerals your body needs.